her street. That's where I swear we all would be. Hiding in the shadows, but they say we don't belong. Look like we're living in darkness just to hide our wrong. Take just a little bit of your time this morning to talk to some of you out there about two words that people are using around the world today. Everywhere you go, somebody is talking about making love. But did you ever stop to think that everything that have life in it like to make love? Horses like to make love. Cows like to make love. Mosquitoes like to make love. Best of all, children, human beings like to make love. But now you take those horses, cows, mosquitoes, and things. When they get ready to make love, they make love just where they at. But being a human being, we're just a little bit different from that. When we get ready to make love, sometimes we like to get us about 50 cents worth of gas, ride way down some dark, lonesome road. We like to make love in a car sometimes, children. But I tell you, one of the most amazing things about making love is sometimes we like to slip around. Well, I know some men that got women that'll stay home all night long and never worry about anything while they go out with every Mary Jane Sue in town making love. I tell you, it's a hard thing in life when you think about it. But I say all this to say one thing. If you got to run around and slip around and make love, I want you to do this thing for me. Be careful, don't let nobody find you when you're making love, children. Oh, apple. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, my sweet. Just now.